What's up, dudes and dudettes? How is everyone doing today on this Sunday afternoon? Great. I'm glad you're all doing well. Today is Sunday. I'm supposed to be at work today, but I called off today because I wasn't feeling too well. I've been having I've had like the flu for a week now, maybe like a week and a half, and today kind of I woke up coughing and a bunch of phlegm. It's fucking nasty. I've been like spitting phlegm all morning. I mean, I've had phlegm for more than a week now because of the fucking flu, but yeah, today I woke up today and I wasn't feeling too good, so I called off. But so right now me and little Nana are gonna we're gonna hang out. We just want to get out of the house for a little bit. We're gonna go to probably gonna go find something to eat, grab a drink somewhere, and then come back home and just relax, sit on the couch, watch a couple movies. And, I forgot to mention, you're now watching Random Adventures with David Jr. Welcome to my channel. I'm your host, Mr. Bear. So I'm not really sure what we're gonna do right now, but we're just gonna get out for a little bit, out of the house. And I'm not really sure what the fuck is happening with the weather today. It's the sun's not out. It's like super, super gloomy, but it's really, 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 really fucking humid. Like, I took a shower a little while ago, and I'm already fucking sweating, dude. I don't know what the fuck's up. I don't know what the hell is up with the weather today. Where are we going?
I don't
know. It's fucking hot, huh? It's gloomy, but it's humid, dude. I'm gonna turn the air on, okay?
Oh my god, today's been the most boring day ever.
Yeah. Bro, it is starting to sprinkle. Look at that. Dude, it's gonna rain, I think. What do you think?
Huh? Bro, it's gonna be worse.
Bro, look at that. It's freaking sprinkling. What the fuck? We arrived at Target. Yep. It's been a long time since I've been to Target. Sorry. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Hey bro, there's no caritos. Oh, there's one right there. You want one or no?
I don't
Bruh. That Target dog is super dirty. Look at all that dust and the fly. Starbucks. Nana wants a coffee.
I need my fix. That's why I've been a bad mood.
Oh, because you're fix? Don't worry, baby. I got you.
Yes! It'll be all right, baby doll.
Nicolas Cage, Big Daddy. Why? I love Nicolas Cage. King Cage. So Nana's talking shit on Nicolas Cage, but yet in her closet she had the movie Ghost Rider. And I told her, you hate Nicolas Cage, but you got his movie in your room.
I don't remember that.
I remember. So check out these Starbucks cups. That's kind of cool. How much are they? $30. I wait. What's up? Ooh, that one's kind of cool.
Should we get a vanilla bean strawberry or a vanilla latte?
Yeah, that's the way. I don't know. They're expensive. They're like $30, bro.
Yeah,
like $30, bro. I'd rather just buy one at Walmart for 10 bucks. Dude, check out these cake box. There's a Bullseye, like a Target dog cake pop right there. Did you know Chuck Norris screw
what?
His other pants? What? Do you know Chuck Norris grow added his own parents? What the fuck?
I don't get that.
Rinky Dink. Hey. Beso Pluma. Oh my god, bro. Nana.
Me too.
Nana. Beso Pluma.
Exactly though.
So I'm reading some of these sticky note messages that people leave and see. Get your money, not your funny up. Get your money up.
Thank you. You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hola.
Oh, McLovin. I'm McLovin.
Ooh, it's Among Us and they killed it.
A what?
Among Us, the game.
Oh, yeah. Find your drink. Oh, shit. My bad. Jin was here. Find your dream. Find your dreams come true, Kanye.
Yay.
My best drink is mango dragon fruit with lemon delicious. Graphic tees. Let's see what Target has, because Walmart, the ones at Walmart, most of them I already bought. So let's see what Target has different. Ooh, Donkey Kong. Only small, medium. Donkey. They have a Pixar one. Let me see what they have. Kirby. Who is this? Oh, look at Ariana Grande.
She's a fucking homewrecker.
What?
She's
Marvel.
She's like dating this guy who already has a kid and has been with a girl for like 11 years.
Wow. Shit sucks. Budweiser.
Kind of bitchy of her.
We'll see. So I don't think they have that many good shirts here. Yoda. Look at Yoda. Baby Yoda. It's kind of cool. Ooh. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Sick. Ooh, Indiana Jones, bro. What size are you?
I'm a medium.
Bro, they have a medium right here. And your size. That's fucking rad. No?
That is cool.
Dude. You could fucking rock that, dude, for sure.
Your arm is too big.
When you go to Disneyland, huh?
It's fucking huge.
It's huge?
You're small?
That's a medium. Let me see. It's a medium. Oh, small right here.
Slick.
Small. Are you sure? Is that for you?
I think so.
Dude, that's fucking rad. That's a badass shirt, dude. Huh?
Not that fucking fat.
No, I'm not saying you are. I'm just saying it might be too small, no?
I don't know.
That's pretty rad.
It is cool.
Nana, check out these blue Birkenstocks. Bro, you don't like them?
Those aren't Birks, they're Firks.
You that way? They look the same.
Should I switch mine?
Nah, keep yours.
No,
yours are OG. So I just found Nana a cool shirt and she said she's gonna buy it. She's gonna buy this. Can I show her quick? She's like, oh, I'm fucking buying that for sure. It's a Adventure Time shirt.
Yeah. You like all that anime shit?
Not really. Elvis.
Oh shit. Oh, look at that one.
Led Zeppelin.
Metallica.
A lot of rock bands, huh? Metallica, AC/DC.
Oh, look at this. Disney villains.
Yeah, that one's cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, this is all they have for t-shirts, which the selection is not great. Oh, yeah. Dude, I bought a Shrek one at Walmart.
Really?
Yeah, it's fucking, well, I mean, like, the logo is better, bigger than that. Ooh, check out this Game Boy one.
TLC, bro.
Bro, that's fucking sick. His Game Boy shirt.
It's gonna be the OG Biyama shirt.
Damn, that shit's sick, bro.
Marceline.
If they had it in a bigger size, I'd get it, but they don't have it in a bigger size.
They don't?
No. Yeah.
Dude, this shirt would be better if it was black, though.
No, actually, I like the blue because it kind of mixes with the different colors, no?
Yeah, but I wouldn't wear this to school or anything.
Why not?
It's blue on me.
Whatever. Bro, the mannequin is missing a hand.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
I toys. I found the toys. Ooh.
I was having fun too, dude. I was tipsy.
Buzz Lightyear toys.
I was chugging down the Buzz Ball and I was like, tastes like Gatorade. And you were like, that's my sister.
Ooh, King Kong. King Kong. That's sick.
You actually blocked out, bro? She said she can't remember shape.
Wrestling toys. There's a shit ton of wrestling toys. What is it? Ooh, Indiana's whip. That's shitty though. Look how shitty that is. What the hell? Let me see. Snow speeder. We got a bunch of Star Wars toys here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Ooh, Mandalorian. Marion Ravenwood. Hey. Indiana Jones. Indiana. Ooh, there's Indiana right there. Kazim. Ooh, bro. How much are these? They're $20. You got Michelangelo, which Michelangelo never wore that raincoat or whatever that's called, because the only person in the movie that wore one was Raph. He was wearing it when he went to the movies and he was chasing down those crooks. So yeah, Michelangelo in the movie never wore that coat. Or am I wrong? Please tell me. Bro, check out this giant Ninja Turtle. We got Leonardo and we got Donatello back there. They're $25.
Whatever. But it is so fun.
But they don't have Raph or Michelangelo.
And then Cameron's texting me, bro, help me with Martha and Bella. And I'm like,
Wally. Let's see what Wally does. Oh. Oh snap, that's fucking rad. Nice. How much is this shit? $50. Oh my god. I'd buy it if I had more money right now, but I don't. I'm on a budget. Jurassic Park track and explorer vehicle set. I don't remember this vehicle being in any of the movies. Or this might be a Ford Explorer turned into a truck, I'm assuming. The front of it looks like that old 90s Ford Explorer that they used in the movie. Yeah. Let's see what else they have.
These are sick. I guess they had Indiana Jones ones, but they sold out.
Yeah, well, they have like the shitty one right there. That does not look like him at all, dude.
Looks like fucking not Indiana. Looks yeah, like fucking Indio.
That's not worth. Oh, look, it was $12, but now it's not selling. It's $6. It's on sale.
That shit should be cheaper. Because
no one's buying it. So I freaking bought one of these a long time ago, a Mosasaurus. I put it away. But yeah, I have one of those already. Ooh, the T-Rex, bro. Look at that. How much is this? $50. Dude, that's sick right there. Check out this Indoraptor right there. Yeah, Indominus Rex. You got another T-Rex right here. Wait, what the hell? A red T-Rex. What the hell? Check this out. A red one. What?
Little fucking baby hands.
Oh.
Blackie. These freaking hands.
Yeah.
Same.
That's sick, dude. A lot of Jurassic Park toys here, man. $15 for, you know, this Funko Pop of Dr. Grant and the 90s Ford Explorer. That's kind of cool, though. That is pretty cool.
That is cool.
$15. Mario. Jurassic Park. Walkie talkie. Dude, I actually use these at work. Oh, take it. Because at work, they won't fucking give us one. So I just buy my own and take it.
They won't give you one? Why?
Because there's not enough.
Oh, shit.
And I need one sometimes. But
are you sure?
Imagine buying this and taking it to work. No.
Mm-mm.
Damn.
They only talk to each other.
Yeah.
There's no different frequencies.
Honor mine, that sucked. Power Rangers Lightning Collection. Who is this right here? Turbo Blue Centurion. There's a lot of them too. Look at that. Halo. Fuck. What are you doing? Bro, they got fucking Flash toys here. Oh, bro. Check that out. $40 for the fucking Batwing, dude. No fucking way, bro. Check that out, dude. For the Batwing and Batman. Oh, shit. Dude, that is fucking Brad right there.
I'm Barry Allen. I'm the fastest man alive.
Bro, look at it, dude. Nana, what the fuck? Bro, I think I'm gonna buy this.
Really?
I'm gonna buy it.
Shit.
Damn. That's fucking rad. You broke him, dude. He's still fucking running.
Now you're good. Oh.
He's still running, dude. Bro, you broke him when he dropped him. So this is kind of cool. Trying to see if there's a Batman. Ooh, there's a Batman right here, but I think someone stole the Flash or something that was right here. Like mini Flash right here, mini Batman. Ooh, the Flash, bro. Oh, shit. The one from the movie, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, snap. You got Aquaman over there. What the fuck? Bro, I didn't touch him. Nana dropped him, and now he's making all this noise by himself.
You got all
kinds of fuck. Bro, I might take one of these too.
Sheesh.
Yeah. So Target has a lot of Flash toys right now, dude. That's sick. So this is the the second Flash from the movie. The one that's wearing Batman's old suit, which he turns it into a Flash suit. I'm trying to find the best one with the best box. A lot of them are dented and damaged. So I'm making sure I get the one that's in better condition. That's kind of cool too. This one's like $10.49 or something. Kind of rad though. If they had Batman, I'd buy it. but they don't. It's still kind of cool though. Okay, I've never heard of this character, Keen Shazam. He looks cool, but I've never heard of him before. Alright, we got Ben Affleck's Batman cycle right here. The Bat cycle, the one that he was driving and the one that fucking blew up in the movie. Oh yeah, I was right. There is a Flash there. Someone stole the Flash from over there. There's a Jumanji game of some type right here. Oh, it's kind of heavy. Oh, I like this.
Does it have rail?
It looks wooden, but it's only plastic. Sick, bro.
Yeah, but it's gonna, if I zone, what's the, is it like on your email or your phone or what? Let me see, hold up.
So the game opens like this and it looks like the one from the actual movie. Bruh, I just found Star-Lord. Damn, that's freaking rad. Yeah, that's pretty good. It looks just like Star-Lord. Like the paint is like on point and the face and the eyes and everything. Damn, that is fucking rad. Star-Lord. How much are these? Doesn't say. Are they all Star-Lord? Yeah, they are. I kind of want one. That's sick. Rock'em Sock'em Robots game. Dude, I used to get this almost every year for Christmas. I love this game. Knock His Block Off. I was always the blue one when I played. But yeah, almost every year I would get one of these and they would fucking break halfway through the year. That's sick. Yeah, because they're not really made that well. They're made, I guess, so-so. So they don't really last that long if you play them all the time. And you, and if you play them really hard, they fucking break and the head comes off and then it won't go back on anymore. Or when you're fucking pressing it, it breaks or something always happens and you have to throw it away and buy a new one. Okay, so Lego is now making flower sets.
Somebody I know built one of these for like their girlfriend.
That one's kind of cool. It's the Japanese one version.
Gave it her on prom.
Oh, really?
It's a cute idea.
I mean, but do people really buy these though? I mean, if I had to pick between this or a Batmobile, I'd probably fucking pick a Batmobile. Or Indiana Jones or whatever. Or like a flower set? I don't know, man. Legos. Let's see what they got. Legos over here.
Let's see. You want a Bugatti?
Nah. Not that many, huh? Good choices, huh? Yeah. Usually they had like Batman and stuff, but today, not really, dude.
I was a fucking badass when I was younger. I'd only get the Legos that had like food in them.
Really?
Yeah.
Fucking shit, bro. Oh, they have these at work.
Oh, those are the ones that were sold out.
No. The ones that were sold out were the Funko Pops. But these are like the regular figures. But they're like $10 each. There's a Raft right here, dude. Yeah, Raft is my favorite Ninja Turtle. My favorite. There's a Superfly, which is gonna be played by Ice Cube. Superfly. What? What happened? Really? That's fucking hard, huh? Be that way. Rock steady. Where's Bebop? There he is. There's Bebop. And here's Superfly again, which Ice Cube is going to be playing in the movie. What? Oh, there he is. Dude, I found Raph. What? Bro, they're expensive though. Dude, I kind of want Raph. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Sorry. Sorry, Raph. So they got this version of Raph, or they got, oh, the movie version. $50, bro. What? Bro, maybe in my next paycheck I'll come back and I'll get this Raph and I'll get this Raph.
David.
What?
Look.
Bro, we found the other side of the Legos.
This one, this one.
Damn, they got the Rebel Alliance X-Wing pilot head right here. Or they got Darth Vader, Commander Cody, Leia's helmet, Slave One, TIE Fighter. Is that a Death Trooper? Dark Trooper? What else they have over here? They got a lot of Star Wars, Lego, Harry Potter. Harry Potter one's kind of cool.
I'd get Legos if I had like shit on my wall.
That one. Yeah, like shelves?
Yeah. I'd put them up.
So, this side.
Shit.
Ooh, look at this one. Batmobile. Batmobile. What else
you they have over here?
Nah.
It's a nano drone.
You can't even fucking fly the drones anymore without a license. That's so fucking stupid, bro.
I still do it. And then when they tell me...
I wanted to buy one for my videos, but... Yeah, that one's cool. But now I'm going to get a fucking license for it. They got the X-Wing. Or we got Mando's new ship over here. What else we got over here?
Honeydukes.
Oh, yeah. Harry Potter. Next year when I go to Florida... I'm gonna be visiting Honey Dukes at Universal a lot.
What the fuck is this shit? Is it?
Oh, it's the Gryffindor, no?
It's the dorms.
Yeah. Gryffindor's common room. Ooh, they got Slytherin. Slytherin is my house. That's my house. Hanana, what's yours? I'm a Slytherin till I die.
I'm Ravenclaw.
Slytherin. You're what?
I'm Ravenclaw.
You are? There's Batman's house.
Robert.
Hufflepuff, no? He was, right?
Yeah, he died, bro.
Robert Pattinson, bro.
That bitch got cute.
What else we got? Well, we got some Marvel ones over here. Wakanda.
I found Venus.
Iron Man. Venus. Ooh, the Thor one.
Look at Venus.
Ooh, Thor. That's Jane. Where's Thor? Thor's right there. Where's Venus? Little piggy, huh?
She's a little pig heart.
All right, we are gonna leave the toys because there's a lot of temptation, a lot of good toys here that I want and I can't afford. So we're getting out of here and we're going to another part of the store. Bruh, you did good. You did pretty good.
Thanks.
All right, we found the Funko Pops. Damn, bro, they got a lot of them today. Last time I was here, they didn't have that many good ones. Let's see what they have. Ooh, dude, they have Adam Warlock, though. Oh, that's kind of cool. How much are they anyways? $12 each. That's kind of cool. Did you like him in the movie or no? Adam Warlock or no? Not really.
He didn't even do anything.
Yeah, he did. I mean, at the end, he fucking joins like the new Guardians of the Galaxy team.
True.
He was pretty good though. Like, he wasn't a bad guy. He was being forced to do bad by his mom, no?
Yeah.
And the other guy, what's his name?
He said a fucking tum-tum.
Like a tantara? Let me see if there's another one. This one's damaged. I don't buy damaged. Let's see. Ooh, what they got? Donatello, Elton John. Let me see if there's another Adam Warlock, because I'm kind of interested and I might buy it. Adam Smasher, I think I bought this one already. Walt Disney, I bought this one for sure. Ooh, General Zod. Bro, they got a General Zod. Oh, that's kind of cool. Ooh, they got other... They have other Flash ones. They got Batman, Flash. Oh, shit. Maybe. This is a maybe. Bro, I just found a Batarang from Batman Beyond. What the fuck? That's kind of cool. And then I also found a Dr. Fate. So basically, Dr. Fate is like DC's version of Doctor Strange. I mean, I'm assuming that's what I'm saying, but I could be wrong though. But basically, that's how I see him. You know, Dr. Fate is Doctor Strange in a way. If I'm right, tell me. If I'm wrong, please tell me. Oh, they got gargoyles over here. Like, wow, dude, this shit's really damaged. Oh, shit, that's not good. Go buy it. Yeah, this shit's all fucking damaged. Really damaged. I would have bought it, but damn, the box is really damaged, and I don't buy damaged products, damaged toys. Pass. Bro, I just found a Mantis. Oh, it's fucking sick. I love Mantis. I love her, dude, in the movie. She's fucking hot. So right now we're checking out the school supplies. Nana's looking for Oh, that's pretty cool.
That is so cool.
Like a little cabin in the woods, huh?
Yeah.
Like in the movie The Witch. Remember that? The cabin? That shit was scary.
I don't want to be reminded of that while I'm doing my homework.
So I'm looking at the freaking lunch pails. These are pretty cool. They got Transformers. They got Jurassic Park, Jurassic World, Darth Vader, Spider-Man, Mario, Sonic. They got Marvel. Ninja Turtles. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Check that out. Pizza rolls. Bruh. That is pretty cool.
Pizza rolls?
I fucking use this. It's kind of cool.
Pizza.
Bro, I found the Ninja Turtles backpack. $15. Oh, that's fucking sick right there. So, there's a lot of merchandise for the new movie, dude. It's crazy. They got backpacks, lunch pails, toys, Funko Pops. They got notebooks for school, folders. Nice freaking... I would rock this, but my back is really big and this shit's really small.
Like,
no? Yeah, my back's a little too big for that backpack. I need a bigger backpack. Yeah, I'm too big for that shit. Or else I would. Oh, nice pack for your drinks.
It's like squishy.
You got Pokemon. Frozen. Paw Patrol. Yeah, like you freeze it and then like it, that shit gets cold. It's supposed to keep your...
I'm trying to squish one.
You can't. They're like rubbery or something, so they're not going to pop. You know what they look like? When you go to the ice cream store and they have these things. Remember the flavors? It's like mango, strawberry. It. You got it? You popped it?
Yes.
Yeah. Looks like those little round things that like, you put in your ice cream.
Yeah.
The mango, strawberry flavored ones.
Yeah. The ones that pop?
Yeah. Gnome? It's a gnome, no?
Yeah.
A gnome with no eyes.
A gnome? It's Gary.
Gary, please come home. Gary, I miss you. I love you.
You're my best friend.
Bro, they got a Jurassic World T-Rex notebook. That's freaking rad. Jurassic World Dominion. It's the Eye of the Tiger. Dun, 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 dun. You need a giant crayon?
What do you use this for?
I don't know, man. Wait. Give me that, please.
Yeah. Hold up. What the fuck just happened?
I don't know, man. I'm confused.
I'm confused too.
I was
just playing with it.
Yeah, let's get out of here. We're gonna be in trouble. That's a no-no. Uh-oh. Look at Mr. Beast. Bruh. Beast like a beast. Bro, his chocolates are selling so much. There's one that's funny. It's these nuts. What? God, man. That's fucking funny, dude. So you can either have these nuts or crunch or original or milk chocolate. Right? That's it. Good job, Mr. Beast. He's nuts. Hold on. Huh? So I finally found a Star-Lord cereal box. I've been looking one for a long time and Target has them. How much are they? $5.29? Or 2 for $9? You want one? They're 2 for $9.
I'm good.
You don't want one? Or I should get Star-Lord and I should get Groot.
Ooh, but the charm's good.
Bro, I should. You want one?
No, I'm good.
Let's see what's on there. Star-Lord. Bruh, they got Willy Wonka cereal, bro. Your milk churns into berry-licious. Dude, this is like a limited edition collector's cereal, huh?
You're gonna turn into a fucking blueberry.
Oompa Loompa?
Blueberry.
Bruh, it's only $5.29. It's not bad. I should get one, dude. I should buy one. Alright, that's it, dude. We're leaving because I'm fucking hurting my wallet right now. So I found this cereal and I just completed my Guardians of the Galaxy cereal collection. I just found Nebula. I found Groot. And I found Star-Lord. So far I have Star-Lord, Groot, Drax, Mantis, Nebula, Rocket. Who else is there? That's it, no? Let me see. Hold on.
Huh?
I'll show you. So I found him. I found her. I found Groot. Mantis, I have. Drax, I have. So... and Rocket. So I have all of them now. Cause I started with Mantis, Drax, and Rocket. And right now I found him, Star-Lord, Mantis, and Groot. So that's all of them. All six.
Yeah.
All six of them, dude. Dude.
You got them.
So we just found these. These are fall, right? Fall flavors? Yeah, so we just found these fall coffee flavors. There's salted caramel mocha or there's pumpkin spice.
I see if we get this.
Bruh, it's not even October yet and the pumpkin spice is already out.
I can't wait.
Wanna take one?
I can't wait for Christmas.
Let's see, look at fall blend.
Shit. That's kinda scary, no?
Salted caramel, yeah, dude. Well, once July ends, Halloween and Christmas comes fast.
I hate Halloween though.
I love. I'm more of Christmas.
Me
no?
Too. Christmas. Should we take one?
Let's take one. We can make one right now at the house, no? We can watch movies right now.
Yeah.
Let's take one. Let's go. Christopher Reeve, Superman on the cover of Life. Oh, that's sick. Which ones?
Serena bought me gift cards and this fucking Rebecca took.
Why'd you take them?
By accident.
Oh, Superman animated series. Oh, by accident?
Yeah.
Oh, there's George Reeves. Dude, I just bought on Vudu. I just bought all of George Reeves Superman, all the seasons. There's like 6 seasons of his show and I just bought them all on Vudu. Smallville. Yeah, dude, I just bought them. It was like a special. It was like all six seasons for like $20, and I bought them. Hell yeah. How much is this? Anyways. 15. Okay. All right. We're walking out. We're walking out. This really happened.
What the fuck?
Huh?
She was so shocked.
The girl? Why?
You tell me.
She was shocked because she couldn't believe it, huh? We were buying all these toys and stuff. Damn, bro. This really happened. $130. Huh?
That's on you, bro.
Yeah, it's all on me, dude. Fuck it. It's my collector's addiction. So right now, me and Nana are at Buffalo Wild Wings and we're having lunch. And I'm trying to record outside, but the music's really loud and it's blasting and I don't want to get copyrighted. So I'll try to record what I can.
Fucking music, bro. Are you gonna order online?
Yeah, here no? So we have to scan this in order to order our food, right?
Mozzarella sticks.
Mozzarella sticks. Good? Hot on. Mortal Kombat.
For real.
Mortal Kombat!
My heartbeat. That should scare me though.
Well. Bruh, how did he get a cup? Right there. Bruh. There's a cup right there in between the I and the A. Alright, dude, Dudettes. This is going to be the end of this vlog. I appreciate you guys for watching. This is pretty much end of the night. A little while ago, me and Nana took my mom to Kaiser because she wasn't feeling well, and we spent about an hour there, 2 hours, and my mom is upstairs right now resting. I guess she felt sick all day, so she asked us to take her to the Kaiser ER. So we're back, and right now we're just chilling. I turned the air conditioner on because it's fucking humid outside. It's really, really, really warm, and right now I'm making that Right now I'm making that pumpkin spice coffee that we found at Target. And I went to Ralph's and I bought some French vanilla creamer for the coffee. So we're just gonna chill right now. We're gonna watch a movie and relax. And right now I'm gonna start editing this video so I can upload it as fast as possible so you guys can watch it. But yeah, pretty much just wanna say thank you all. Thank you everybody for watching my vlog. And if you are enjoying my video, please give me a, so that way I know that you wanna see more videos in the future. And I would really, really appreciate it if you guys are not subscribed yet to my channel, if you would help me out by subscribing. Thank you very much. And don't forget to hit the, so you know when I upload new videos to my channel. And if you are a new subscriber to my channel, welcome to my channel. Hey Frank, wanna go outside? Frank's right here. I think he wants to go outside and do some pee-pee. Every time he wants to go outside, he does that breathing. Watch. He like freaking breathes like really hard on the door and like telling me, hey, I wanna go outside. So I'm gonna throw him out right now. But yeah, thanks you guys again for watching my video. And thank you everybody who's visiting my channel. And I appreciate all my subscribers and all my new subscribers. Thank you guys very much. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully very, very soon. All right, have a great night. Take care, stay cool because it's fucking humid outside and tomorrow's gonna be super hot, I bet you. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. And as always, don't forget, Mr. Bear loves you guys.